Wrist shot short side. Another save made. Campbell rebound loose. Saad unable to uncork. Gone off a great one-timer. Campbell made the save, and it's flung back to center. And now here's McDavid. A backhander through two blues and in on net. Bennington able to kick it out. Talk about creating something out of nothing.
Patty didn't like that too much. Here's the juggle in the puck. Look at this. Full speed. Talk about hand-eye. And he really gets some zip on that backhand that Bennington has to handle, pointing to his defenders where that is. But this is just, as you mentioned, Jack, making something out of nothing, which he does on a regular basis.